Andrew Melton, explain away, sir.
Okay, the theory is, how is it that those fiber optic trees give those colors? Where does that come from? How does that work?
How does it happen? The world may never know, but no. Andrew knows.
Until now.
Well, you see, it's a very delicate process. It's a very delicate mixture as well. You have pixie dust and reindeer tusks, and you mix them together. You see, reindeer tusks are translucent,
which gives that translucent kind of aspect to it. But the pixie dust is what makes it glitter and shine and bright and colorful. The only problem is pixie dust, which they want to try and do, make everything sparkly and beautiful for Christmas, would be, one thing is that it would fly away. Everyone knows pixie dust actually makes it fly away, hence why Peter Pan needs pixie dust. But,
right.
Now, reindeer tusks, ground there, it is completely impossible to fly with reindeer tusks.
I believe it.
That is why reindeers, by Santa Claus, are detusked. That's how they fly. But other reindeers don't fly. You need to find their tusks, and only Santa knows where the tusks are. You get both the reindeer tusks and the pixie dust, and you mix it together, you get this beautiful substance called fiber optics. Now, fiber optic cables are a whole different question. You need unicorn puke. We're not quite certain how it works, but it does. Our agents are working around the clock to figure out this mystery. And that's all I have on the subject so far. Come again next time.
I love it.
And that's all we have to say about
that.
And
I just want to be in the shot.
She really does. Really bad. In fact, I'll just give it to her.
Oh, no. Look at
me. Say something, Sue.
I got to put the nasty ranch in this song.
Snow out, and yellow snow is not good to eat.